total insanity. He wants to make a run before he even makes a run there on the burnout. Going almost to 1,000 feet. Chris Massarella, the driver there, of that 77 Monza, the total insanity, the blown alcohol nostalgia Monza. And again, now bodies that fiberglass 1976 Chevy Monza, made by Funny Form Fabrications. And then Towerside from Halifax, Massachusetts, John Wall. It looks like the fireball can't get it. Can't get the reverse going. So John Wall lost the reverse there in the fireball Monza.
Miles per hour.